man Sean killed in Fort Smith has a criminal history, leaving many wondering if that led to his death.
4029's Monica Limpert is live in Fort Smith with more on the background of the man left dead in a back alley. Monica?
Derek and Angela, I'm here at the Fort Smith Police Department where they're still investigating the death of Jamie Lee Check, who was found shot and killed on Wednesday. Now, we went to where he lived in Kibler to find out more on his past from his neighbors.
Tammy Faldon lives right down the road from where Jamie Check lived here in Kibler. She says the area is known for trafficking drugs, and it doesn't surprise her that Check had a criminal history of his own.
Not a very good neighborhood down the road. It's kind of not safe to go to. I could tell you, you know, it's not good for kids to go to and stuff like that, you know.
All these arrest reports were made on Check, 8 of them for possession or distribution of drugs, 1 for burglary, and another for forgery. Faldon and her husband say they've counted more than 60 cars drive up the small dirt road into Check's neighborhood in one night alone.
If we watch traffic very well, and if we see things that we don't feel comfortable with, we do call the police about and stuff.
Another neighbor who wasn't willing to go on camera says the drug problem has gotten so bad, police don't even feel safe driving into the neighborhood.
Do you think it would be a bad idea for us to go down there, or?
If you do, I'd be very cautious. Very cautious.
Our crews drove as far as we could down the road until neighbors said it was far enough. Police are still investigating Check's death, but Faldon believes it's drugs that led to his murder.
Do you think that's what caused his death?
From what I hear, possibly, yes. But, you know, I don't, you know, I try not to interfere.
Now police are still searching for a suspect in this case. Derek and Angela, back to you.
All right, Monica Limpert reporting live tonight.